Hi everyone, hope you're learning daily and growing with us. Also remember, sharing your thoughts, your questions and your comments values a lot for all of us. There are many lighting control softwares in the market. The basics are all the same, but the features and the way we can do some things are different in each software or console. I got the chance to use Avolites, one of the top lighting console and software manufacturing company. That's why I thought I will share about it with you guys. So before we go deep into Avolites and software Titan, I thought it would be better to get an overall idea about Avolites from a young person who has been using Avolites in his past work. Let's get into the topic without wasting time. A chat with Elliot Baines, director and founder of Spiral Stage Lighting. Elliot has been in stage lighting for quite a time, and also he has won an award in 2018. Let's get to know him first.
Hello, I hope everything's well. Thank you as well for your kind words. So my name is Elliot Baines, I am 17, I am from Halifax in West Yorkshire. I've been doing lighting now since I was 10, and I'm also the director and founder of Spiral Stage Lighting. I won the TPI Standout Talent Award by TPI, which is a production magazine in the UK and in other places. I'm not too sure if they're in, well, which countries they're in. But yeah, I won this back in 2018 for the work I've done in the past. And it is an extreme honor to win this.
So next I asked him, what are the lighting consoles or softwares that he got to use from the time he has been doing lighting?
I have been using Avolites most of the time. I really do like Avolites, and that's for control. They're an amazing company, great staff, and you know, great software. And I've also been using Capture 2021 for visualization. I've been using AI and Resolume for visuals, and I've also been using LaserWorld Show Controller for lasers. I have used MA and Camasys in the past, but I just really do prefer Avolites.
What made him stay with Avolites? Let's see.
So what made me stay with Avolites is that the support is always like constant, you know, anytime around the clock, they will help you out. The new features they're bringing out is amazing. And I also really do like the new console. They're not static and they're always bringing out new features.
Then I asked him an important question. What features in Avolites made his workflow easier?
The features that make my workflow easier is keyframe shapes, that's an amazing feature, the pixel mapper in Avolites, and also the shape generator. They're really they're incredible features to have in a console. The pixel mapper is amazing, and the fact that it's not all code based, and that's why I really like Avolites as well, because it's all kind of in front of you. And it can be used for coding if you want as well, that is an option, which I sometimes use, but I like it how it's all there, you know, it's straightforward.
We know that Avolites latest version 15 is already out. So I asked if he used the new version 15 and his thought about new timeline feature.
I have tried the new version 15 and that version is probably my favorite version they have brought out yet. The timeline in version 15 is absolutely amazing. I absolutely love it. It's a great feature.
So, this is the advice from Elliot for all of us who are passionate about stage lighting.
So my advice to people, especially people who are quite young getting into the industry, is that, there's a few main factors within getting in the industry and probably getting work. And this is from my experience. It might be different for you. But social media, especially for me, and that's what I found out, but social media is key. Social media is great to post all your work on, especially having a website. It's an online portfolio where anyone can see your work from across the world. So that is another main factor. Business cards is a great thing to have as well. And exhibitions, always go to exhibitions when you get the chance, because that is a great way to meet new people and see new products. Exhibitions are amazing, so that is really an essential for me. So I recommend if you can get to any exhibitions and if you've got the time, go to exhibitions. And I'm talking about production exhibitions. It is great to do. And also to people who are quite young as well, and maybe they're in a venue or maybe they're in a restaurant and you know the manager or something like that. Talk to the manager about what you do. It might seem a bit weird, but not everyone in the music industry, like people who aren't in the industry, are sometimes clients, you know? It's like, if your friend owns a bar, speak to him about what you do. You'll eventually come up with an idea on how you can work together. So don't think that people who aren't in the industry can't be clients, because you never know what they're doing. They could own a restaurant chain and then you could design all their venue installations. So take everyone into factor as well. And basically everything I said, which I've done as well, which has helped me grow, definitely give it a go and try new things, you know, experiment. Thanks a lot. Cheers.
I thank Elliot for giving his time to share his perspective about Avolites. He's a true inspiration for youngsters. Also, my friends, he shares valuable content in his YouTube channel too. So don't forget to pay a visit. Spiral Stage Lighting. So as Elliot said, he's been using Avolites, and you know why he kept using Avolites. But there are more affordable lighting control softwares, consoles too. Not with the same features that Avolites give. Some features might be better than Avolites, some may not. The software or console that is suitable for you depends on your budget and the features you are looking for. So think about your needs and desire. If you know any lighting control software, or if you're interested, comment down below so we all can know that. So my friends, try new things, never give up, stay safe, and keep making the magic happen with lighting. Till we meet with new knowledge to share. Keep in touch and keep learning every day. God bless you.